Hello, today we're going to be discussing why treating patients with venous insufficiency is good medicine and good business. Healthcare and reimbursement are in a state of flux. However, with approximately 55% of the population affected by venous disease, there is medical reimbursement for selected procedures. Using our free 2012 Vein Care Reimbursement Guide, I will quickly demonstrate how adding ultrasound equipment for venous procedures can benefit your practice and your patients. This is the UMI 2012 Vein Care Reimbursement Guide. This guide describes the CPT codes billable for vein care clinics, the descriptions of those codes, as well as the national average that is reimbursed. So in today's example, we are going to calculate the number of exams you need to perform to maintain a lease payment on your ultrasound equipment. We're going to use CPT code 93970 as our primary example. You're going to have four patients present this month for a duplex scan of their lower extremities. In addition to that, let's say you've had one patient that requires a venous ablation of the great saphenous and another patient that requires ultrasound-guided sclerotherapy. The patient that has the great saphenous reflux is asking for laser treatment. So you're going to be using CPT code 36478. And your patient that requires ultrasound-guided sclerotherapy has multiple veins to treat, so you're going to be using CPT code 36471. Here you can see the guide has calculated six procedures based off of four ultrasound diagnostic exams, and you're performing two procedures. What this is saying is that at the end of the month, you will have accumulated $2,672 in revenue. At the end of 1 year, maintaining this number of exams and procedures, you will have made $32,064. And still maintaining this amount of procedures and exams, at the end of 5 years, you will have made $160,318. Scrolling down further, you're going to see that the monthly revenue is calculated here. Your lease payment for the ultrasound system is estimated at $463. You then have a positive cash flow of $2,209 for that month. What this is saying is that you need to perform one procedure to justify your purchasing an ultrasound system and maintaining your lease payment. To calculate a return of investment for yourself, download the VeinCare ROI and plug in your numbers.